Today we are gonna show you the university in Guangzhou, South China Normal University. This is, I think, the Ecological Science Institute, South China Normal University. It's the main buildings. And the front, this is the Life Science Building. The most important thing that I like in Chinese universities, that is the mostly the environment, the greenery, the trees, and the infrastructure. It's quite amazing. It's look like very real universities. And the lake, almost every university have some artificial lakes for the purification. The greenery, the environment, they keep it up. Good environment, so it's a very good sign. So here you see the orange, some the different type of colors. So that is the auditorium, and in front of the auditorium you can find the sports athletic stadium. So you can see the statues. So that's a really great thing, is that they keep their culture alive and show to their new generations. And their cultural places. The open stage place for some performance, some events. Beautiful scenery. Good, nice, clean environment. Okay, so right now we are in front of School of Computer Science. So on the other side, the opposite side, you will find Library and School of Education, so that's great. library and some other departments. You can see the very open spaces, very good environment. Okay, here, so we reached the School of Psychology. It's quite famous school in this university in China, so in front of psychology school there is College of Biophotonics. Some key laboratories for laser life science of which is supported from Ministry of Education. So quite impressive. This is the map for Shibai campus. The name of the campus is Shibai campus. 3D map for Shibai campus. So right now campus. Here we go. So we reached to the International Office of South China Normal University, and there is a dormitory for international students on the backside.